Great. Retail therapy at friendly fire. You are getting me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me into some decent clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make this a priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
What's that big dome supposed to be?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Place is crawling with Zinyak's goons.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Just a little.
Do you think the entire White House was leveled?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking we should get Ultor to rebuild it. Maybe have it seal up if there's an attack. I mean, maybe transform into a giant tank.
Are you serious?
Could use some more stripper poles in the bedrooms, too.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
It was my first executive order.
Wow.
Choo-choo!
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did we... Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Yes, in this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here. Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
And now what? I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the President decides to kill a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Yeah, if you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
I could use a massage.
My warehouse. It's not fun.
Can I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing. Not a thing. Tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
We don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation will be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it, and I'll rename the internet after you. house beats dancing. What a jerk off.
Nice doing. Brave enough for that.
Hell no.
It's no biggie.
Anytime.
What a jerk off.
You need a tattoo of my face on your boobs.
Is she?
Awesome.
up for more?
Good girls kick ass.
someone order destruction? This is awesome. Seriously. Win my arguments.
Thank you. yeah!
Mayhem, baby! Honestly, best part of the job. That, did you?
Ah!
Save me!
Ooh, she's running a horror show.
Put it back on!
Don't encourage her. I can see way too much.
What a jerk off.
Show me those.